we're given an electromagnetic wave in terms of the electric field. Our task is to find the direction of the magnetic field. In an electromagnetic wave, the electric field, the magnetic field, and the wave vector K are all perpendicular to each other. The electric field points in the direction 110 and the wave vector in the direction 001. This is obvious from the terms within the sine function, since for a wave, there's the inner product of the wave vector with the position vector. And the only possibility that the result yields k times z is that kx and ky are zero. We now have to find a direction that is orthogonal to both 110 and 001. If we call this direction of the magnetic field ABC, then we immediately see that C has to equal zero, and that A has to be negative B. So we have to look for an answer that has no EZ and where EX and EY have opposite sign. This only leaves answer B as the correct one. The important concept in this problem is that in an electromagnetic wave, E, B, and K are orthogonal to each other. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.